FitnessWithFlexHers, and today I'm going to be telling you about four things you might be doing that is hindering you from reaching your fitness goals. Stay tuned. Number one, lack of sleep. People don't understand how important it is to get the proper rest. We can all go to the gym and do this crazy workout and think we're gonna make gains, but we're actually breaking down muscle while we're at the gym. We're gaining muscle and we're growing muscle when we're resting. If we're not getting the proper rest, we're also going to be very low on energy. So when we go back to the gym, we're not going to be able to perform at our best and optimize our gains. Number two, nutrition. Nutrition is 70% of your results. If you're not getting the proper nutrition, you're going to see little to no progress. We can all go to the gym every single day for an hour, but if you're not fueling your body the proper way, again, zero to no gains. Number three, technique. Very, very important. If you don't have the proper technique, you can get one, injured, and two, you're not going to be able to see the benefits of the workouts that you're doing. Last but not least, number four, easy workouts. Your workouts are supposed to get a little bit easier throughout time because you are going to build muscle and you are going to gain some strength. But if you're doing the same workouts for 4 or 5 years, you're going to the gym, you're not breaking the sweat, you're really just trying to get through that routine, you're not challenging your body, you are not going to be able to grow. Your body is eventually going to adapt. It's very important for you to know when to change your workouts and to make sure you're constantly challenging your body. All right, guys, I hope these four things can help you grow and benefit and get to your fitness goals a lot faster. Feel free to share this on any social network. Leave your comments below, and don't forget to check out our website, FitnessWithFlex.com.
My Romanian lettuce really into really, really small pieces. I didn't think it was really that hard to do it. So now that I'm grabbing my taco shell, obviously you can see that the cheese took the form or the shape of a taco shell. I'm going to start assembling my taco. I've got my